Good morning, teachers and respected sirs. I am Megha Samira from 4C. I would like to talk briefly about Independence Day. India was under foreign rule for many centuries and under British rule for the early 18th century. Systematic suppressions and abductions of East India Company led to early wars and 1857 Sepoy Rebellion. India's unity for freedom started with Indian National Congress Foundation and further organized movements till the British declared India as independent on 1947. Freedom, which is taken for granted now, is the outcome of so many sacrifices by our forefathers. Freedom fights through non-violent movements grab the attention of the whole world. 1920 Non-Cooperation Movement, 1930 Gandhi Salt March, in 1942 Quit India Movement have inspired many other nations like South Africa and many leaders like Martin Luther King. We celebrate Independence Day on 15th August and pay tributes to our freedom fighters like Jhansi Rani, Tilak, Gandhiji, Nehru, Subhash Chandra Bose and Alluri Sitarama Raju. Today we enjoy the fruits of freedom. Those are fundamental rights, freedom of speech, equality of rights, etc. We shall not take them for granted or misinterpret them. Happy Independence Day. Jai Hind.